shows that it's finally ready to go out to everybody. You know, it's been such a long time in the making, and to see your whole life put in like an hour and a half, it's pretty stunning. It's like, I'm gonna look back at this and it's gonna just be like the best family memories ever, you know. Your heart breaks every night when you see somebody who's that pristine in what they do, struggling with things that they would just do in their sleep, you know, breaks your heart. But then when you see the things that he did to triumph over it, I wouldn't trade it for anything. His music, it came from a time when, you know, you really had to be that good. They couldn't make you sound better than you were. And I guess what I would say is, like, it just came from a time where there was, like, real craftsmen doing real, real good music. And it's a lot different these days, you know. There's not really those types of breakout artists.